Hydra, the serpent. The second task of Hercules was to kill Hydra, a many-headed monster. For each head that Hercules cut off, two more grew in its place. Hercules killed the beast by cutting off the heads and then cauterizing the stumps before more heads could grow back. The last head was immortal, which he cut off and placed under a gigantic stone. Hydra will be represented by the viola and the cello.